We have always had the power of a story. Once we hear, we can learn. Once we learn, we can understand. Once we understand, we are wiser. Once we are wiser, we see clearly. Once we are wise, we tend our fire with vigilance and care and pass it on.
Long ago, in other times, before we learned to be kind to animals, there was a girl. She was slow and could not run. Because she couldn't keep up with the other children, they, who had not learned kindness, were unkind to her. Because she was slow, they teased her and called her Turtle. So, Loxi was her name. This girl loved the animals, and she remembered to care for them. And she also remembered to greet and praise the sunrise every morning. And so the girl, Loxi, went to the great river one summer evening. She remembered that her grandmother said the Chickasha spoke their troubles to the water. She waded out in the water and she bent over with her hand across her face. She stood there and opened her heart to the water and she cried. When her long hair fell into the water and her tears became part of the water, the river stopped moving. The water stood still and listened. It heard her weeping and listened. Then the river spoke. It told her not to return, but to go live in the thick trees of the forest.
Thank you.
She went to the trees to dwell. In the woods, she found herself living with the turtle people. Perhaps they understood her because she was slow. One day, from out of a great mound walked the god of turtles. What kindly eyes the strong old turtle had. The Minko of the turtles said to her, "Tell your people they have made my people suffer. They have not been kind to us or treated us with mercy. Go to them now and tell them to treat us with care and respect." The turtle god gave her shells to take back. They were filled with river pebbles and seeds. Their sound resembled the flow of the river. Their sound contained the rains. And so she returned and took her story to the council of old women and men. The old women and men met and said, "She has returned to us after all these years, a beautiful woman who tells the truth. We must honor the turtles. These shells have the music of rivers and rain and locusts. We will make these shells into musical instruments and then follow their rhythms when we have ceremonies and dances to praise the great creation. And because it is the girl who brings them to us, only the women will wear them to dance." Now, the men stand outside the fire at night in darkness when the corn is planted and while it is growing. They stand ready to dance and they call in the turtles, remembering the girl and how to treat the world. "Loxi, Loxi, Loxi, Mentee, Turtle, Turtle, come." Have respect for the turtle people who gave us our dance.